Kevin, what's your take on this game, the way it unfolded, losing Oliver so early and rallying and just coming up short?
Yeah, obviously losing Oliver was a big deal. He's the horse back there and top guys on this team, so definitely missed him. But, we battled hard. We did some good things and some bad things, unfortunately. We made turnovers and they capitalized, and we're walking out here with a loss.
How was that situation for you in particular, Logan? Pretty heavy minutes to make.
Yeah, you just got to kind of fill in the gaps if a guy goes down. Work as hard as you can to play well in those minutes. And it was definitely a lot more ice with just the five guys back there. It would have been nice if we could have pulled off the win.
On the fourth goal, you were just trying to get a piece of it and steer it away from the net. Just an unfortunate bounce.
Yeah, I just put my stick on the ice. And next thing you know, it's perfect deflection over Louis. So that's that one I wish I could have back, but you gotta move on from it, learn from it, and go forward.
This is a tough loss, Kevin, but it also probably doesn't change what you guys are facing next week. A tough road trip to really probably maybe decide your fate. Is that how you're looking at it?
Yeah, we're looking at it as a huge part of the season. We gotta go on this road trip and we gotta play some good hockey. We gotta grind out a couple road wins because, like you said, this is a key point in the season. This could really, at the end of the day, make or break things for us.
Early on, we've been talking so much during the day about just how heavy of a game they had, the physical nature. You obviously wouldn't shy away from it, but do you think that they dictated early on with that when they started to forge that lead?
Yeah, they're known to be a hard forecheck and heavy team. They play a physical game, and we at times did well against it, and then other times they were able to take advantage of us. So, like I said, a lot of good things, but some not so good things as well. We're trying to clean those ones up.